In other news, the NYPD is looking for the driver who struck an 8-year-old child in Brooklyn and kept going. This is a picture of the gray Nissan Altima involved in this incident. Police say the girl was on the corner of Sutter Avenue and Christopher Avenue Monday afternoon with two older siblings when she was struck. She's in the hospital in stable condition with a broken leg and broken pelvis. If you recognize this vehicle, you are urged to contact Crime Stoppers.